Hey everyone, thanks for jumping back into Routine Station. In this video, we are going to discuss about the Zeus is the cross-chain communication layer built on Solana virtual machine. Is planning to bring Bitcoin liquidity to Solana. This project is just recently introduced to the market and it has a great backers. Apart from the backers, what we can see here for the famous name of Anatoly Yakovenko, co-founder of Solana. Also, we can see Munib Ali, who is the co-founder of Stax, the person who is doing the project on Bitcoin as a layer two. And Andrew Kong is the founder of the Mechanism Capital. Project has a great backers. We can mention about the OKX Venture. This project also has one application, Apollo, which is in the testnet. We can test it here. We can go to the Apollo testnet here, and we need the Solana wallet. Yeah, connect, and you need a Solana wallet to check this project. But just a quick about the fundamental. This project is the permissionless communication layer, seamlessly integrates Solana and Bitcoin. As a pioneer in interoperability, we aim to empower users to navigate the dynamic realm of decentralized application. And then this project mainly is planning to bring liquidity from Bitcoin to Solana, which is really great. And the cross blockchain interoperability, these are some narratives also we are expecting to see in the upcoming bull run. Then let's focus on tokenomy, one of the main topics which here on Routine Station we always cover, and every day we have a video about that one. Token symbol is a Zeus or Zeus, and the max supply of 1 billion of Zeus, and the initial circulating supply is around 16.75%. It means 167 million Zeus are in circulation. What we can see here is a typical Solana tokenomy. It means most of the coin are for the backers and ecosystem and the project. We can see 5% for advisors, 40% for ecosystem and community growth, 20% for foundation reserve, 15% for a team, 10% for early backers, which they are like four, as I mentioned, only 5% for liquidity and 5% for Jupiter launchpad. Then about the vesting and inflation of this project, if we expect the next year, same time around April, March of 2025, we see the end of the or closing to the end of the bull run. What we can see, because this is the first month we start, we can expect to see around 50% of the coin, they will come in circulation. It means we have more than 200% of the cryptos for Zeus in circulation as an inflation for this crypto, around 500 million. At the time of recording, what we can see is that Zeus is trading at 76 cents. Today is up 23%. The coin, it went up from the beginning to almost $1.11, retracement again up, and now down as trying to go again back to the previous level. There is not much data about the circulation circulating supply on CoinGecko, but based off this data we can find here, we can estimate around 16.75% of the coin are in circulation, since Coin Market Cap also reported as a self report around same circulating supply. Good point is this coin has a max and total supply. This is good to mention, but still within the next year we can see at least 200% of inflation for this crypto asset. About the community behind of this project, we can see a famous influencer like a Virtual Bacon, like a Lady of Crypto. We can mention about Mags, who is active on Twitter. Also, we can see about Altcoin Boss, and Lark Davis also follow this project. I checked about the ICO price of this crypto, and ICO drops, it's mentioned about the 85 cent for one Zeus, but here on Crypto Rank, it says they different data, which angel investor, as I mentioned, Anatoly Yakovenko, and the other two, they raised, they put some money, but they didn't mention how much this project raised from their side. Then they have here about the other $8 million investing, and on the Jupiter around 57 cents, they could raise about almost $29 million. Then we can say around 60 cents was the entry price of these people. Then we do not see that much difference from the 60 cents. Then what I'm expect, this project can do the similar thing like a Manta and a Zeta chain, because Zeta is a close competitor for this project, who's planning for interoperability and cross blockchain. What they did, they start to go up after their airdrop, and then they range for more than 57 days, and then the token dropped. What I personally do, I put this kind of project in my watch list. Then when I can see they have like a great entry price, then I am going to look after them. Otherwise, they can have like a this kind of price action. Then this is the situation for the market cap. If we expect around 500 million, because we checked together with the vesting, we can expect around 12 months from 1 year from now on, we can see more than 500 million. Then with the 500 million and with the $1 billion market cap, we can expect to see this crypto around $2 per Zeus. And then with the $10 billion market cap, we can expect around $20 per Zeus. And with the $50 billion market cap, we can expect to see around $100 per Zeus. Just be aware of these things. In the last bull run, Cardano peaked at $95 billion as a rank 5. Then $50 billion still is like a half of the market cap for Cardano. We are expecting to see 3 to the max. The last cycle was $3 trillion, and we are expecting to see around 5 to $11 trillion market cap in this cycle. Then if we consider these price targets for $120 and $2, what we can see, we don't have that much to the $2, around 165%. With the 20, it is around 2,500. And if we want to go to around $50, we have 6,500%. And around $100, we have almost close to 13,000% to around $100. Then if the market repeat the same things, it means just go sideways for a month or two and then crash the market, then we can find the bottom around 30 cents. I just did it like this one around 32, 30 cents around the starting price for OKX. Around this area, we can find some lucky lottery entry price. Then that one will be around to the $20, around 6,700%. And if we go all the way up to $50 as a medium range, around 16,500%, which is a good bet. And around $100 will be more than 32,700%, which is a really good entry price. Also, I was looking on a YouTube and other social media to see what they are doing and what the other people are talking about this project. I found one nice interview, very short and informative. They're explaining about the Zeus network. And he is the founder of the project, and he is mainly explaining about the project. What they have in mind for the future is nice, since they are planning to bring this the permissionless communication layer for Bitcoin and Solana. They also are planning to bring it for Litecoin, for Dogecoin, and for EVM. Compatible like Ethereum as a main chain, which is really good and ambitious they are doing, and they will be like a great fundamental news during this bull run. Just be aware of these things as well. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you like it. If you like this kind of content, please consider to subscribe to channel, give a thumbs up to video, and see you in the next video. Peace out.